Hello, Sagittarius, and welcome to your weekly reading with Angelic Ascension's Tarot. Check your moon, rising, and Venus signs for further clarification. And you have the King of Pentacles as in reverse as your overall energy. Some of you could have been dealing with a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. You could have seen this person as having been selfish or vice versa. Some of you are definitely dealing with a Virgo. You got out of a situation where you felt rejected. I'm talking in past tense because you obviously have someone returning from the past. And I say that because we have the Judgment card. And this talks about second chances. And the Fool card talking about taking a leap of faith. And I also say this is someone from the past because something came to a completion. So something came to a completion and someone wants a second chance and they're taking a risk. This is someone that is returning into your life. It's not someone new. So you could be dealing with someone who's spying, who's gathering information about you, Sagittarius, to figure out what's going on with you. You know, are you single? Are you not? Because this person from the past is interested in knowing. Maybe you're a bit secretive or mysterious, or this could have been someone who was secretive in the past and someone who treated you rather unfairly and turned their back. I'm seeing some of you could have been dealing with an Aquarius or a Libra, but you kind of gave up hope on this relationship in the past. Because there was grief. And there was discovery. The discovery of whatever it was that these secrets were about. And maybe you no longer communicate with this person. But I'm seeing that you will hear from them because things have changed. It's a change in direction, a change in the wind that is occurring right now. And so this person is coming back into your life. And in the past, there was separation between you and this person. And there could have been issues with codependency. It could have been addictions. It could have been that someone, there was some type of codependency that was related to the situation in the past. And you might have a child or children with this person because your love life is being affected by children. Or maybe you now have children from a relationship that you got involved with after leaving this relationship. So this situation involved a retreat, like I said, separation. And so this person is coming back because they've had a change of heart. Right? They've had a change of heart and they're seeing things differently and they want to come back. There's been time and space between the two of you. Breathe talks about, you know, taking the time out to gain a different perspective. It talks about healing, a waiting period in between. Okay, so there has been some time in between you and in the past when you dealt with this person and now. And so that's why this person is wanting to take a leap of faith. You will get an offer from this person that you were dealing with, an ex of yours. They're coming back and they're coming back to make an offer. They want to take a leap of faith into something new. They're wanting a second chance. And like I said, this could be your child's father, your child's mother, have the Queen of Pentacles. So it could indeed be a Virgo, Capricorn, or Taurus. Like I said in the very beginning, we've got the Magician. So we've got the Fool from a zero magician moving into a number one, which means starting from the very beginning, starting completely over. And that's what this person is hoping for, Sagittarius. But one of you, if this isn't you, then this is them. They're feeling torn between two paths. They could be involved with someone possibly, or you could be involved with someone and you just don't know which one to choose. Some of you could be very focused on your career and you're having a hard time deciding, you know, do I want to pursue my career or do I want this relationship? I don't see why you can't have both, but You know your situation better than me. Things came to a completion in the past. Things ended. And someone could have been on a, we've got discovery. Someone could have been on a quest for self-discovery. This person is coming back because you feel very familiar to them. They feel at home with you. And this person makes you happy, or you make them very happy. They feel very comfortable. They feel like they can be silly with you. They can be themselves. They don't have to wear a mask or cover up anything about themselves. They feel like they can reveal their true selves to you. So be encouraged because, Gemini. Some of you could be dealing with a Gemini. Sagittarius, the situation will improve. And the opportunity will present itself at precisely the right time. Some of you could be praying and asking for guidance and direction on this, but meditation and prayer is going to bring the answers that you need. So remain positive, because this situation will play out in your favor. And that's what I meant. You can be completely yourself. You have playfulness. To recapture romance, allow your inner youthful spirit to shine, spirit of fun to shine. So this could be someone that you have a lot of fun with. And like I said, you can completely be yourself. You can be silly with this person. And this person makes you very happy. So in the past, this person could have made some selfish choices. There could have been an offer that was extended in the past that was turned down with this person. Some of you could have been dealing with an Aries, or you could have this placement in your chart. You could have been dealing with someone where the two of you were going around in circles because someone was unwilling to compromise and unwilling to see your side of the story, or they were just very rigid and very aloof. Some of you could have been dealing with a Capricorn. This could have once been a three-party situation, but I am seeing definitely that this was a codependent relationship. There could have been drugs involved here, addictions for sure, but someone is going to take the initiative and they're going to reach out to you. Okay, and this is someone from the past, obviously, as I stated before, someone that you have kids with. Could be a Taurus for some of you. Okay, so we've got the Hierophant. This was someone who was non-committal in the past. Someone that you had communication issues with and trust issues with. And this is someone that you've been wishing for some of you. You've been wishing and hoping for this person to come back into your life. So that wish is being fulfilled by this person returning back. And in the past, this was a situation where the tower came down. The relationship fell apart, probably due to the infidelity, the lies, the deception. But there will be a brand new opportunity at love with someone from the past who is returning back into your life. Without a doubt, you've got someone who is returning. They're coming back and they're willing to work on the situation. Okay, and that's what this person is doing, this information gathering on, because they could be trying to figure out whether or not you're single and available to accept their offer. Okay, and this is someone who could be your perfect match, or I'm also seeing Virgo there as well. We've got the Empress. Someone wants to create a new opportunity, a new chance. So you've got someone returning. So let's take a look at how you feel about the soulmate, or you feel about the ex. Holy Spirit, how does Sagittarius feel about their ex? How is Sagittarius feeling about their ex? Okay, meditation brings answers. So they could be trying to, you know, figure things out. They're trying to discern what the right decision is and seeking the higher power, seeking God to figure out which direction to take on this. So your ex could be a bit unsure. They don't know where you stand. They don't know where they stand, or they don't know where you stand. Now this came out also. You're ready, Sagittarius. So, how does the ex feel about you, Sagittarius? How are they feeling about you? Holy Spirit, how does the ex feel about Sagittarius at this current moment? Okay, in the current moment, the advice is to listen to your intuition. Okay, so whatever your intuition is guiding you to do, not your fears, but your actual intuition is guiding you to do, move forward on that. Holy Spirit, how does the ex feel about... Okay, this is what came out. Look for a sign and recovery. So, because there were addictions involved, someone could have spent some time in some type of a 12-step program and they could have gone through recovery. Or this could also mean that this person is coming back to recover the relationship, something that they once lost, they're coming back to reclaim it. And look for a sign, listen to your intuition. Okay, so Holy Spirit, overall, what advice do you have for the Sagittarius singles? What advice do you have for the Sagittarius singles? Okay, passion. So there's a lot of passion between the two of you. So it looks like you have the green light, Sagittarius, to move forward. So Sagittarius singles, this concludes your weekly reading with Angelic Ascension's Tarot. If you're interested in booking a personal reading with me, you can do so by contacting me at my email, angelicascensionstarot@gmail.com, or you can book directly at my website, which I recommend because that puts you directly on my calendar for me to do a reading for you. And my website is angelicascensionstarot.com. And you can also reach me at the Instant Go app. For those of you who are Apple users, Apple phone, Apple iPad, you have a Mac computer, you can download the Instant Go app. And we can have a chat session about a text chat conversation about your situation. And I can answer your questions there. So you can look for me on Instant Go, the Instant Go app. And for those of you who are Android users, this will be available very soon, somewhere between the very end of the year into the beginning of the year. All right. And for those of you who are brand new to my channel, I invite you to subscribe. I thank you for watching. And if this resonated, hit the like button. All right. And returning subscribers, you are appreciated. I will see you again very soon. Sagittarius, bye for now.